But I guess apparently, you know, he was a dealer, so when he bought it, there was a wood splitter, a three-point wood splitter, and there was a sickle bar and all kinds of other shit that he wanted. And he took everything off of it and sold the tractor.